Kentucky, USA. Kennedy Mosley going to be throwing the green flag. Tommy Bailey runs second, Derek Fisher third, Larry Greer, Jeff Rawling, your field. over debris over turn 3 and 4. The 38 of Derek Fisher had nowhere to go, got into the rear of him, and Fisher taking his car to the pits. As it looks like they're saying he may have a flat nose. It looks like it may just be some right front damage on that car. So Tommy Bailey will go to the point. Larry Greer will run second. Jeff Rawling. In the books, 8 to go. Tommy Bailey leads it. Larry Greer runs second. It'll be Jeff Rawlings, Derek Fisher, and Ron Carter Jr. Bailey going to lead him to the green off of turn number 4. From the crew, getting unbuckled, getting ready to crawl out of that car. Race fans, big round of applause for your Chevrolet model feature winner, the Big Show, Tommy Bailey.